This is the video of communal attack in Rangamati on 20th September 2024. And the videos shown here is the compound of Chittagong Hilltops Regional Council on this day at noon. The regional council was formed based on the CST Accords 1997. Although there is a fire office near the regional council, but no fire service team did not come to put out the fire. It seems that there is no administration in Rangamati. Watch this video how workers were brought in truck from the fishery guard and bus station in the city that day. This video is taken from fishery guard where there is a speedboat station. The workers go to the Bonarupa in truck within a special protocol and join to the attack on indigenous people and burn their house and shop. This video is taken from Bonarupa. It is seen that hundreds of people are moving toward the indigenous people house with stick. There is interesting that the four big cars are parked in the front side of police checkbox in Bonarupa. My question, whose cars are these? Are this car is providing security of the attackers or something else? The indigenous people house, shops and their commercial institution are burning in front of the cars, but the attacker are not doing anything of this car. It is very interesting.
ঠিক আছে, তেতিয়াহলে বুদ্ধি হালিয়ে নিউজ কাটি আর জমা দিয়ে হ্যাঁ, তো আমাকে দশটা দেন, তো দশটা আমাকে আমাকে দশটা দেন না, আমাকে দশটা হ্যালো দাদা,
আপনি খোলা যাবে।
কার আপনাদের এটা
আপনি কি নিয়ে এসেছেন?